মই তোমালোকৰ সপ্তম শ্ৰেণীৰ অলপ শব্দ কিছুমানৰ ওপৰত কম। যিটো শব্দ আমি নাওঁ বিশেষ্যৰ আগত লিখিম, এই শব্দ ধৰা হ'ল চাপ'জিং দা পেন ইজ অন দা টেবল, আৰু এটা লিখি দিছোঁ দা ডাষ্টাৰ ইজ অন দা টেবল, ৰাইট, দা পেন ইজ অন দা টেবল, দ্য ডাষ্টাৰ ইজ অন দ্য টেবল, দ্য চক ইজ অন দ্য টেবল, দ্য বোৰ্ড ইজ অন দ্য টেবল, চ' ইজ ইট ক্লিয়াৰ? অ'কে, নেক্সট এনাদাৰ, দ্য চক পেঞ্চিল ইজ under the duster, the pen is on the table, the pen is on the table, the duster is on the table, the duster is on the table, now the chalk pencil is under the table, under the duster, now chalk, where is the chalk? The chalk pencil is under the duster, means it's covering, we are not seeing this thing. So this word are called, anybody? Okay, so this is called preposition, preposition, pre means agot, karagot, noun, pronoun, the noun, pronoun, that agot, z word ami likhim, hey to her, preposition, this is called preposition, preposition. So many examples are here. The bird is in the tree, the tree is like this, inside the whole branches leaves tree, the bird is here. Again, the pen is in my pocket, so we keep pen in this way, we never keep in this way. So this is not the way we have to write. We have to keep here in this way. So insert, we all know that insert means heart, you have to put inside, insert. Is it clear? Okay, that's all. Thank you.